Eminem, huh? You wanna diss us? You wanna diss Insane Clown Posse and Twisted? Well, here goes a remix from us to you. This is the truth about Slim Anus.
Hi, my name is. What? My name is. What? My name is. Slim Anus. Hi, my name is. What? My name is. What? My name is. The Fudge Packer. Hi, my name is. What?
Excuse me.
My name is.
The Nut Licker.
My name is.
Can I have the attention of your ass?
My name is.
The Butt Sniffer.
Hi, kids. Do you like anus? I let Dr. Dre fill on my butt for a chance to be famous.
Wanna copy me and do exactly like I did?
Yeah. Try Sid, get your butt pumped out like I did.
No. My brain's dead weight. I'm trying to get my head straight, but I can't figure out.
Which Backstreet Boy I wanna impregnate?
Dr. Dre said,
Slim Shady, you a cutie. I'll give you a deal, let me up in that booty.
Okay. Well, since age 12, 12, I felt like I'm someone else, cause I hung my original self from the top bunk with a belt.
Yep.
Got pissed off and ripped Pamela Lee's tits off.
She don't know how to do Tommy Lee. I'd suck his dick off.
Hi, my anus. Who? My anus. What? My anus.
It gets tapped off.
Hi, my anus.
Excuse me.
My anus. My anus.
Every now and then gets plugged up.
Hi, my anus.
Can I have the attention of your ass?
My anus.
Is occasionally reamed on.
Hi, my anus. Who? My anus. What? My anus.
Really needs to be filled.
Teacher wanted to flunk me in junior high.
I told him to take his pants off, hooked him up, he let me slide. I pinched his ass, he winked at me. He chased me around the desk, I told him come and get me.
Walked in a strip club, had my jacket zipped up. Flashed the bartender,
and I tried to fill his dick up.
Extraterrestrial, running over pedestrians in a spaceship while they screaming at me.
Let's just be friends!
99% of my life I was lied to.
I just found out my mom screws more guys than I do.
I told her I'd grow up to be a famous rapper.
She met Violent J, I couldn't believe it when he slapped her.
You know you blew up when the women rush your stands
and try to touch your hands, but I need me a man.
This guy at White Castle asked for my autograph, so I signed it. Dear Dave, thanks for the support.
Nice ass.
Hi, my name is...
Excuse
me.
They call me the port plunger.
Hi, my name is...
What?
My name is...
Excuse me.
This kid needs to be locked away.
Get him!
Dr. Dre, don't just stand there, operate.
I'm filling my balls and butt cheeks. Anal lube got my ass greasy for weeks. Stick your manhood between my cheeks.
Yep. Am I coming or going? I can barely decide. I just
drank a pint of semen.
Dare me to drive?
Go ahead.
All my life I was very deprived.
Dre's butt's too sexy to hide. Take your pants off, Dre, I don't mind.
Whoops. Clothes rip like the Incredible Hulk. I spit when I talk.
I do any guy that walks.
When I was little, I used to get so hungry I would throw fits.
Sometimes I sit and wish Dr. Dre had a set of tits.
Get behind me, Shady, and grab me by my hips.
If I do that, then I can't kiss you on your lips. By the way, if you seen my dad, ask him if he seen my spread in gay ass porn.